arrived today at Tybee Island. Me and Dad spending the day together after we went to Bucky's in Florence yesterday. He had a ball there.
Yeah.
Today we're out here exploring these buildings. We're going to walk over and probably look in the fort. And there's a museum over there we can go in. And the beach is right on the other side of that. Stop for a little bit. I'm going to go explore that house over there, and that one. Line's a little long for the lighthouse, I don't know if we'll do that, plus it's kind of hot too. We'll walk this way. We just came out of that house. I guess so.
I wonder if that's how this first started out. It's wood, I guess. Imagine if they end up start out somehow. So they can build up. No.
Over here. Yeah, we're going in this one now. First assistant keeper's cottage. The one we were just in was the main keeper. His cottage. That says employees only. We'll go around this way. Could have swore we could go in there, but I guess you can stay on the porch. I don't know. Oh, right over here. This is their summer kitchen, okay.
An old grandfather's in there. What is that one down there?
True Aid.
I don't know.
Not carbonated, just True Aid. Oh, that's a rooster spur. Yikes. A rooster spur. Bones, chicken bones, fish spine. Pretty.
Huh?
That lighthouse.
I ain't none of that for sale. That's pretty right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's pretty right there.
Dad has his hat on crooked because he had skin cancer cut off of his ear, and while we were outside he was trying to protect it from the sun. That's why he looks kind of silly, but he's just trying to protect his ear. Mm-hmm.
All you can see is water.
Mm-hmm.
The Coxville Lighthouse is just before you get to Tybee Island over there where the main lighthouse is. You can only get to it by boat and you can't go in it. They've got it sealed off. But this secluded little beach was a nice place to stop and take some pictures and some video of it for you.
Mm-hmm. Big barge.
Huh?
A barge.
Yeah.
Or is that plane? Now let's island hop over to Buford, South Carolina.
I just shouldn't be nice to bring somebody down here.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Why said I hit not? Mosquitoes went to bed. Oh boy, let's lay back and take a nap now.
I know.
Golly. freshened up rocking, is it?
No.
Mimosa tree right there.
This is good down here.
Nice and cool.
Mm-hmm.
Cool right here.
Now we're looking at all the little crabs down here. At first I only saw one, but as I was looking I saw more. See how many you can count. Now we are in Port Royal over at Sands Beach, where you can fish off this pier and you can go all the way to the end and look out for dolphins.
How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
I bet you see some crab right down there.
Mm-hmm.
See any? I can't see none with the naked eye. Sun's blaring on me.
I don't see any right now.
I'm probably too hot right now. Maybe there's a gun in the shoe.
Yeah. I see a dolphin though. Huh? Look right out there.
See him
on that? Uh-huh. His fin come up. Yeah, he was.
Huh?
He was way over there, where the water's kind of rough in the middle. I saw his fin come up.
Yeah, okay. Wow. Ooh, that water's full of sharks. Wow.
Mm-hmm, no.
People out here swimming like they ain't nothing to it.
Ain't no way I do it. Wow. Going down this way to the that lookout tower thing. Mm-hmm.
I should have brought my sunshades. Hello. Hi. How are y'all doing? Good. Bet that water's been all wet
on them boat fish. Yep.
What are they doing? Still building on this thing?
No.
Huh?
Uh-uh. Up there at the top.
At the top up there?
Yeah.
You going up there?
Not all the way to the top. We'll probably go to the first or second level where you can see out there better.
Okay.
That way we can be in shade.
What are y'all seeing that water out there?
Huh? It's a white bird.
Oh, I seen the bird, yeah. Oh, I seen the bird.
He's doing him some fishing. Be doing him some fishing.
Yeah,
he's like a hungry fish. Oh, there's one out there too.
Huh?
He's right there and a fish jumped right there.
Yeah, ain't deep right there.
Mm-mm. The fish jumped in front of him. Yeah, it goes all the way over to where they dry dock the boats, but we're not going over there.
Oh, okay.
We're just going right there.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go up one more, you can see them better. No, you just look out that way.
Yeah, I'm looking for a dog.
Yeah.
The water mighty muddy right down at the bottom of it.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, dog, get up now.
That's gonna do it for us here in Buford. Thank you for coming along with us. Bye, everyone.
Walk on up on the tree, move.
Pretty.
Mm-hmm. He's facing the gully now.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.